What are you doing?
I got a scratch on my elbow.
How?
I don't know.
You guys, can we get going here?
Okay. Good morning, Topeka High. I'm Guy McCarthy.
And I'm Jo Lynn Martell. And this is your THS Morning Report.
Yes. Scratch on your elbow.
Time is running out to order your 2021 yearbook. The book order will be placed on Friday, April 16th. A few extras will be ordered, but to make sure you get your book, order it now. This is a historic book for a historic year. To order, go to www.balfour.com or see Miss Edwards in the business office and put $20 down to reserve your book. Pay it off by the last day of school.
Trojans, the days for PM Academy are changing. Beginning today, April the 5th, PM Academy will be Monday through Thursday from 3:30 to 4:30 in Mrs. Nita Lama's room 122.
It is time to get your grades caught up. Remember, you can also work on classes from the first semester if you have the instructions from your teacher. PM Academy is a nice place to work and you have teachers there to help.
This morning report is brought to you by the Trojan Cup, who's having a track team special this week. 50 cents off cold drinks. Stay tuned. New teams will be featured every week. Also, they're still looking for applicants to work the cup, especially second lunch. JROTC and the Medical Club are sponsoring the THS Blood Drive on Thursday, April 28th, from 9:30 a.m. to 1:30 p.m. in the lobby of the North Gym.
We need donors who are at least 16 years old and weigh at least 110 pounds. A parent permission slip is required if you are 16 years old. Permission slips can be picked up from the main office or from the JROTC room 112. Students who are 17 and older do not need a permission slip. To sign up, go to savealifenow.org/group, enter group code TPIY. For additional details, see Mr. Stahlbaumer in room 112 or see Nyjah Kennedy or Allison Montag, who are members of the medical club.
Again, that's April 28th. And remember, it's best to eat breakfast.
Seniors, it's time to submit your application for Outstanding Senior. This award recognizes achievement in the classroom, extracurricular activities, and community service. The recipient will be one of the student speakers at this year's graduation ceremony in May. Want to learn more? Check your email or visit the link in this morning report's description for more information and for the application. The deadline for applications and speeches is April 8th. Have questions? See Ms. Patzer in room 204.
Do you love to sing? The choir department would love to have you be a part of choir in August. If you're interested, check out the Flipgrid link in this morning report's description for how to audition, or go see Mrs. Greenlee in room 228 with questions. And now to What You're Eating with Mason and Spencer.
Welcome back to What You're Eating. I'm Mason.
And I'm Spencer.
And you're gonna have?
First, you're gonna have a burrito.
Mac and cheese with cornbread.
A black bean burrito.
Spicy chicken sandwich.
And french fries.
And that's what you're eating.
Seniors, if you ordered announcements from Herf Jones for graduation, you may pick them up in the main foyer this Thursday from 11 a.m. to 1:30 p.m.
The Glow Knight basketball tournament is in the dungeon on Thursday, April 14th at 7 p.m. If you'd like to register to compete, see the link in this morning report's description. Did you miss the first day of dance tryout clinics? Are you still wanting to try out? Know anyone that should be a part of dance? Don't wait. See Miss May in room 225 to get packet information. You are still eligible to try out. Come tonight at 4:30 in the dungeon to learn the tryout dance. Scan this QR code to get into the Google Classroom.
A representative from Missouri University of Science and Technology will be virtually visiting us today during Trojan Time. If you forgot to sign up for the visit but want to attend, you may go to the College and Career Center to see if space is still available.
Our first in-person military representative from the Kansas Army National Guard will be in the College and Career Center tomorrow during Trojan Time, and an Army representative will be here on Wednesday and Thursday. Please try to sign up for the visits you want to attend at least 1 hour ahead of time in Naviance.
If you are a remote student, send Mrs. Vanderlinden an email at plinden@tps501.org to get the visit link. And now for upcoming events. We have men's tennis at Washburn Rural High School, men's golf at Seaman, and then JV and varsity baseball at Manhattan High School.
And that's all we have for you today, Topeka High.
And remember, towers up.
We can go when we want to. Night is young and so am I.
You doing okay?
And we can dress real neat. But my heart's to a beat and surprise them with a victory cry. Say, we can act if we want to. If we don't, nobody will. And you can act real
cool.
Only remote and I can act like an imbecile. Say, we can dance. We can dance. Everything's out of control.